Hello, everyone. Welcome to Mi's Japanese lesson. This is episode 6. Today I'm gonna talk about how to pronounce and write ga in Japanese. Ga is a combination of the consonant and the vowel a. Ga is used for
kata, kami, kaeru, kamibukuro, katsu.
Thank you for watching this videos. Please subscribe my channel. See you soon. Bye bye.